coming out tonight without Kevin Steen, actually. Kevin Steen in Japan right now.
He really is. Working over there with Dragon Gate.
Beating up some little Japs. Wow, Generico. Sporting a new mask. Crowd still not very sure how to react to him. El Generico and Fred have had some wars in the past. Tonight should be no different.
Fred's ready for this one, I think.
He's sporting. Fred's ready for this. Seemingly sporting Max Boyer's patent leather vest.
I was actually going to say Stone Cold Steve Austin's patent leather vest.
Hey, Fred, where's George Bush?
Boyer doesn't like it. Showing off. The ever entertaining Fred. I don't know if you heard it, but in his intro, he actually said that he was retransplanted into St. Anne de Blanca. He's living there again. Remember, he was an American.
Look at he's doing the ball back.
He's going to put on the chicken wing. He's going to do that creepy pedophile look face that Tom Bagley always did. He's going to put on the chicken wing. And he's still wearing the patent leather vest as our referee, Cactus Jack, signals for the ball.
Spread all day long. That's boy.
He's none too happy right now.
I'm tired of waiting.
Now switching hands. El Generico doesn't want to play this game.
I've seen this kind of attitude on El Generico.
He used to be the gullible, young, friendly luchador. Now an arrogant, angry, just a miserable, young Mexican man. Those chops and the
Now
the forearms. Headbutts.
Very Kevin Steen.
Drugs reversal by Frank. The back body drop. Calculated. Kick to the chest. Arm drag.
I'm going to question the logic here. Classic El Generico. Classic.
Spins around into the arm drag. Beautiful.
I've got a question right now. What is Max Boyer doing out here with his important title match? I'd be underestimating it, but I mean, he's got a huge match later on. What is he doing out here?
Max Boyer, he's a born warrior. His role as leader of Team Boyer, very seriously here, Shady. Heavy headbutt to the back. Very Samoan of Fred. Now looking for it. Oh my God!
Spike, if you will.
Oh, wow. Mongolian pops in the throat almost.
Is that great?
Kali chop. Big Kali chop by Fred. Hurting his hand on the hard head of El Generico.
Go, come on.
Beautiful Oklahoma Sonic roll by Fred. Wow.
jovial self. Really taking his wrestling at least kind of seriously.
I love the fact that he's still wearing the mask.
Fred with the chop. Wow, very audible.
I don't know if you noticed, but Fred just looked at Boye for approval.
Right.
He wanted to goof off. Boye told him not to.
Oh, Generico.
One chop and sets Fred down.
Right off his feet. Knocks him out of his boots even. And another. It should be noted that Fred is still wearing that vest. As Generico is hammering away on the corner now. Arm run. Looking with Fred off the ropes. Sends him off. Fred with a sunset flip. Jericho rolls through. Floats over. Drop kick to the back.
And let me tell you, I've fallen victim to that on many occasions. Gets me every time.
Only a two count. Says referee Cactus Jack. His glasses just...
Cactus Jack is blind.
Christ.
Come on! Get your elbow.
Get back. Both in, dude.
Fred is looking for a way out.
Jericho, scoop, backbreaker. You know what he's going for now. Springboards. Beautiful split leg and moonsault by El Generico with the cover now. Only the two counts.
Could have sworn those three.
El Generico showing a little frustration. Not a lot, but a little. Fred. Crawling away, trying to escape the assault of El Generico.
Ouch! Yes, it's a perfect match, sir.
El Generico breaking on four. Got Fred by the hair now. Kick to the midsection. Generico. He's got the knuckle lock. Moves off those ropes. Oh! Fred trips him up. He's crouched on the top. He's got him in a DDT. Elevated rope assisted DDT by Fred. Beautiful maneuver. Boye proof.
We got him out. Only a two.
Three catches. Jack.
Boye is just telling Fred to grab a leg. And bite it off quite possibly.
What is Fred looking for? And he nails it!
Old school pile driver, I love it!
I think Fred is actually beginning to take himself seriously. The crowd wanting him to dance, but Fred going for the cover instead, but only with one finger. That is not Boye. Little fingers.
Stunner!
The midsection.
Stunner!
Going for the Stone Cold Stunner. Stunner off the ropes.
Yes, sir.
Holds on. Big clothesline. Sends him to the outside.
Yeah, die. One. Two.
That's Jericho getting through here. He's known to fly. Hits the ropes.
Right for the fly.
Oh! Right over the top of the outside. Rules have been stated here by the rules.
Fuck the rules, Rich!
Fuck them.
Get back in the ring!
On the outside. Jericho's on the inside by Fred. Screaming like a woman for no apparent reason.
Check it by something, Mountain. Check
it. What's Fred looking for here?
Gotta say, Boye really should be
called. Looks like Fred is looking for a suplex into the chairs.
No can do.
He seemingly has a hernia now. Kick the midsection by Jericho. Looking at the suplex now.
Even though, in fact, oh, no. Jagged once had a hernia.
Oh, that's by Fred. Hammer away on the back of Jericho. Fred breaking the count. Very smart.
Uh-oh.
off the Nazi control. But now he's got one anyway. Fred's actually not knowing his weapons in the chamber.
I really want to know, is he? Nobody ever seen him make people laugh. So I would say no, and he is. Piling the chairs in the world.
You gotta break the count, Fred. He's got a suplex. Generico looking to reverse. Oh my god. Float over by Fred. Beautiful. Hammering on the back of Generico. Whipping Generico into the ring to break the count. Generico back out in front of us. Turns in. Dives in the ropes. DDT on the chair.
Beautifully executed by El Generico. I don't know if anybody saw that, but the amount of athleticism that it takes to do that.
To dive.
Absolutely incredible.
Up over the apron, through the first and second
absolutely
row.
Incredible.
Twist in midair into a DDT.
And if that doesn't get the crowd to their feet, I don't know what will, ladies and gentlemen. That was that was absolutely spectacular.
Fans are chanting the Olé song. Generico acknowledging them.
I want to chant it, by God.
Go for it.
Olé!
See, I'm too late. We're almost there, man. We're almost there.
Is that it?
And what?
Instead, beautiful, big Jimmy Snuka splash. Only a two count.
Cactus Jack checks with his head. See, shoulders are down.
Shorts are ripping.
Did you see that?
Just like Big Daddy Briere.
Tuning up the van. The Yakuza King in the corner.
He's caught. T-Bone captured
it. Suplex by Fred.
He's got to make a cover. He's got it.
One, two.
That's it.
Two count.
Generico, why don't you love
beautiful ring sense by Fred.
And Sean, the cameraman, looks absolutely exhausted.
Good looking man.
Shitty Uno.
Generico crouches him on the top rope. He's in the tree of woe. Generico can go for you. Charges in. Big drop kick to the face.
Generico! Wow. Give him a hard punch! Do it!
Fred slowly getting to his feet. Crotch Generico up top. Got a lot of crotch in this one.
All about the crotch. My crotch. Get it?
He's going for German off the second. Generico elbowing out of it.
Generico. Oh, and a German suplex! By God, off the top rope! And El Generico goes down and out. Fred's got to make a cover.
And the crowd goes wild.
Gino Solberg.
Fred flopping like a fish out of water.
Much to Boy's disgust.
Up.
He did it. He did it. And the crowd loves it. I love it.
Now Fred's dancing. Much to the chagrin of Max and Boyer. Dropping an elbow on absolutely nothing. A leg drop. Boye is fuming. They're arguing on the apron here. Generico charges it. Yakuza kick. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
That connect.
Right in the face. The half and half. And Generico is ready to put him away.
Go for the brain buster.
Oh, that is it. Fred has lost the match.
One, two, three. And it's all over, ladies and gentlemen. El Generico.
Wow. An explosion of flavor. By El Generico.
Yeah! For a while, Fred was on top of things, looked like he was gonna pull out the victory. Got foolish, started dancing. Generico took advantage of that, capitalized, and put him away.
I have to pee.
You go for it. Wow, ladies and gentlemen. Max Boye standing ringside. None too happy about this one. Time to give it up for Fred. When he was trying hard.
And then the crowd just got the better of him. He had to dance. Generico, your winner. The fans once again singing Olé. What in the world? Olé by Bouncing Souls has hit the speakers. I don't know what's going on here. Generico acknowledging it. He's got his hand up. He's acknowledging the Olé. It's a very special moment, folks. Fans have stuck by Generico through thick and thin, good and bad. Generico cupping an ear, acknowledging them. Fred in the face of El Generico now. Boy, you can see in the corner watching this. Fred slapping the face of El Generico, now yelling at Boy. Another slap. Oh, now stomping the patent leather vest is Fred. The fans chanting for Generico to kick Fred's ass. I just want to shut up.